On the series finale of The Good Wife, it's election night for Peter Florek, and a flurry of guest stars are part of the episode, including New York Mayor Michael Bloomberg.
It's a rare day that I'm not on the set with five Tony Award winners, you know?
The final four teams on The Amazing Race find themselves snorkeling in Belfast, Ireland, before descending upon the finish line in Washington, D.C., where one lucky team will win $1 million. On The Mentalist, just as Patrick Jane narrows down their Red John suspect list, Red John strikes again, and the victim has a link to Jane's past.
We've spent the last 5 years looking for Red John, and we narrowed down to seven suspects.
You know, those names are revealed in this episode.
It's surprising.
The last two episodes of Undercover Boss first takes a look at the epic employees we've watched over the past four seasons, while the finale the following week takes a look at some of your favorite bosses and where they are now. You've had meltdowns, you've had shakedowns, and Sunday night, the 26th sole survivor will be crowned and awarded $1 million. On the season finale, the How I Met Your Mother crew is prepping for a big day.
Well, they're getting closer to Barney and Robin not only getting married, which I think is a foregone conclusion because we've flash forwarded, but finally consummating the relationship.
I think that their coupling is really interesting in the sense that it's ever changing.
On NCIS, the international search for Eli David's killer turns into a federal manhunt against Gibbs and the team, which questions their methods and threatens their future.
There's a jeopardy involved in this case, and it's a real jeopardy for the NCIS team.
It's gonna get complicated.
I don't think even we here on set know what it means for season 11.
On a two-part CSI that stretches into next season's premiere, rock legends Black Sabbath kick things off by performing a new song from their latest album, 13.
I've watched it every episode since it started because I like crime stuff and it was realistic.
It'll be my first Black Sabbath concert. How cool is that?
Before the team has to deal with not one, but two missing persons. On The Big Bang Theory, Sheldon and Penny are thrown for a loop when Leonard is offered an exciting job opportunity overseas. Game of Thrones' Natalie Dormer guest stars as Sherlock's former lover Irene Adler, who appears in a series of flashbacks that unravel the reasons why Sherlock spiraled into a life of addiction. Criminal Minds rounds out the finale parade with Mark Hamill guest starring. The two-hour cliffhanger features the team finally confronting the Replicator, the unsub that has been stalking the team all season. CBS finales kick off with The Good Wife on Sunday night.